Hey guys, I've definitely not listening to Princess Don't Cry. I've definitely not singing along to it. Yeah, I definitely wasn't. I was really not singing along to it. Yeah, I hate that song anyway. Okay, but today we will be today we will be reacting to. Today we will be reacting to Looking at Me. Okay, so I'm so excited to be reacting to Roblox Looking at Me. It looks good. I think I reacted to it. I don't know. I don't think I have. I really don't know. Yeah, anyway, let's just react. My book! Haha, nerd. Oh, I think I'm gonna like it. Listen to the first words. They were Anna. Listen. And Anna from Frozen. I love Frozen so much. It's like a really good movie. And I love Elsa and Anna from it. Listen. Ready? Okay, so I think that girl there is Elsa. Because I think it's Elsa, but she had stolen Anna's flower crown. Elsa from Frozen, you know, like the movie Frozen. Yeah, this is definitely Anna from Frozen, but she had stole Elsa's... that's Elsa from Frozen. And she has stole Anna's flower crown. Like, how rude is that? And now someone's bullying her. And then... Oh, Anna... Elsa's not a weirdo. Yes, Elsa's running down the stairs now. She's running out of this place. Oh wait, she's going into her dorm. Okay, guys. So, okay, so right now she's just looking in, going into her dorm, guys. Pretty normal. Alpha's crying because they were bullying her. Anna, there's Anna. Oh, Alpha changed her name to Alyssa. Alpha, you got the going on in your name. Here comes Anna with her red dress on. That's Anna. Bob. These girls are being so mean to me. Yeah, but you were being mean to them. Well, you were being mean in the first place because you stole Anna's flower crown. Rude. Like, because at the beginning of Frozen Fever, I think Anna was wearing a flower crown. So then that means now Elsa's wearing a flower crown. So I think Elsa stole Anna's flower crown, which is disappointing. And now, wait, is that Anna? Which one's Anna? No, that's not Anna. I think this is their mum before she died. I don't know. But now, the mum has stole Anna's flower crown. Okay, I feel bad for Anna now because, like, Anna once had a flower crown in Frozen Fever. And now Elsa went ahead and stole it. And now her mum has gone ahead and stole it. I never knew that Elsa had glasses. Ooh, they're giving her a makeover. Oh my god, look at Elsa! Elsa, you got the poofy sleeves going on. The flower crown. Cool. Wow, look at Elsa now walking down the stairs. Isn't that the mum laughing at her? Like, look, that looks exactly like the mum. What's wrong? Look at Elsa! Elsa! Like, I thought you were a blue person, not a pink person. Wow, she's got the thing. I was gonna say she's got the moves, but she's not dancing, so. Oh, she's gonna make new friends. I thought Elsa did have friends. The whole people from Arendelle or whatever it's called. Well, Elsie, don't just not, like, ignore her. Oh, wait, that's a bully. Yeah, ignore her, ignore her. A second ago was me saying, don't ignore her. But now, yeah, that's a bully, so ignore her. Oof, the truth has been expelled. Okay, that did not work out. Girl, your plan was a fail. Right now, Alpha's gone to the computer class. My name is Dahlia. Alpha's got a new friend, even though I thought she had tons of friends. Alpha has tons of friends. She has Olaf, she has Christoph, whoever his name is. She has Ben. She has the country people from Arendelle. She has other friends. And she has herself. And she has Anna. How could I forget Anna and her family? She has lots of people. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at the way that bully ran. Look at the way she's running. This is hilarious. Look at her running. Oh my god, look. Okay, that's hilarious. I can't stop laughing. Ah, what is that guy? Why did he just pop up on my screen? So, I was reacting to a YouTube video, and then a creepy guy just popped up on my screen. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you want more videos like this. See you in the next one. Bye!